We're here at the Ukrop's Market Hall for the big reveal. When I say reveal, I'm talking about the medal and the t-shirt. Everybody wants to see that. First of all, let's talk about this. This is the 25th anniversary of the 10K, one of the favorite springtime traditions where we have thousands and thousands of people coming to the Richmond region and beyond, sharing in this journey of crossing the 10K finish line. It's a day about togetherness, it's a day about community, and that's what was happening here at the Ukrop's Market Hall.
Ta-da.
We had representatives from Ukrop's, from Kroger's, from Atlantic Bank, all the sponsors, to find out some of the cool things that are happening this year. Remember, this is the 25th anniversary of this race.
As you can see kind of behind me, the 25 that we've got, all those double lines kind of represents the out and back turnaround. We've got row houses, there's disco balls, bands, cheer groups, all on the shirt. So it looks very celebratory, which is exactly how we feel going on into our 25th anniversary.
Yeah, it's cold out here right now, but everybody's thinking about spring and the Monument Avenue 10K. We know what the medal looks like. We know what the t-shirts look like. Now we're just waiting on spring. Reporting in Richmond, Rob Cardwell, CBS 6 News.